Heard is facing backlash online, but this time it has nothing to do with Johnny Depp. The backlash is over an outfit she chose to wear to an Istanbul mosque, which some people are saying was very disrespectful. Welcome back to IO, I'm Charlotte Dobre. Subscribe and turn on the bell so you're the first to know what's trending, and follow the IO team on social media. And if you like this video, you should click this playlist. Not yet. Okay, you can click it if you want. In the midst of her legal battle against the Sun, Amber took a trip to Istanbul, Turkey, and while she was there, she posted several photos at a mosque that a lot of people have a problem with. Now, I'm certainly not a Muslim, but I have traveled to Muslim countries. I have traveled to Istanbul, Turkey, and it is customary to cover your hair entirely, your neck, and your chest entirely when you're entering a sacred mosque, which is why Amber Heard is getting a ton of backlash online for her choice of outfit that she wore. Amber Heard shared a series of photos to social media that showed her hair poking out, her chest and neck showing. Other people criticized her for not wearing a bra, I guess, and only wearing a headscarf as a fashion accessory. Here were some responses on social media. Oh, she's so respectful, right? At a religious ground, showing off her breasts in a see-through blouse. She'll put a scarf over her head, but a bra? Nah. This picture sums up how fake and phony Amber Heard really is. A walking contradiction. Mosques are beautiful, yes, but they're not props for your Instagram selfies, especially if someone is praying in the background. You should delete those disrespectful pictures. As a Muslim, I can't describe how disgusted I am by this photo. Amber Heard literally entered our holy mosque with body cleavage, half of her hair out, and visible nipples. That is so disrespectful. It's really not that hard to cover your body. And this happens in my country. Amber Heard was not only wandering outside the mosque in such an inappropriate and disrespectful attire, but she entered the inside of the holy mosque as well, with Allah and Prophet's name on the wall. As a Muslim, I am disgusted and hurt by this vile behavior. Amber responded to the criticism in a tweet response to an article about her outfit. She tweeted, "Nope, apparently whoever paid for this to be written wasn't paid enough. I'll make it easier. Mosques are real places, so are museums and churches. So are headscarves where they sometimes are required in order to visit. Mystery solved." Seemed that Amber didn't really understand what this article was criticizing, which was her choice of outfit. Deflecting much again, nobody said museums, churches, mosques, and headscarves are not real. They questioned your choice of outfit. Bras are real too, so is your lack of respect, but let's not ask too much from you, shall we? Now, to me, I'm kind of reading all this stuff. Obviously, this is something to do with a different culture. It's something to do with religion. Amber Heard has said before that she's an atheist. Frankly, I don't really know if this is offensive or not, so I open up the question to the Muslim community. Was Amber's outfit choice disrespectful? Was it disrespectful that she chose to take pictures at a mosque? Let me know down below in the comments. I'm gonna wrap up this video with some common features. Scarlett Richardson said, "Charlotte, you're drawing your eyebrows too dark." Jeno said, "Charlotte, I love your videos. Please take care of yourself. We don't want you to get burnout. Same for the crew that work there. Love the channel. Stay healthy, you all." What a nice thing to say. Thank you for being concerned about my burnout. I've been working 6 days a week for about 6 months now. It's getting there. Joe Murphy said, "I keep waiting for Charlotte to say potato again. Someday, someday."
Potato.
That's it for me. Leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications. I'll see you guys next time.